Now, if we just wanted to delete one code and not all of those codes, simply swipe across and delete. Yes, I do want to delete it. And done.